The Cows and the Tiger. In a deep forest, there lived four cows. They were good friends. They always grazed together. Wherever they went in a group. In spite of living amidst the wild animals, no one could ever dare to harm them due to their unity. A tiger had been watching these cows for quite some time. He always wanted to feast upon them.
How tasty these fat cows would be,
he thought. But whenever he tried, he was driven away by them as they struck back together. Days passed. One day, the cows had a big quarrel.
Don't talk to me.
You don't talk to me.
I don't want to be in this group anymore.
Neither do I.
Saying this, each cow went in a different direction to graze. The tiger grabbed this great opportunity.
Finally, the day has arrived.
He laughed. He then pounced upon the cows one by one and gobbled them up. United we stand, divided we fall.